Organize, organize, organize. Organize, organize, organize. Organize, organize, organize. Organize, organize, organize.
Did you join the union yet, brother? We're building a union here, brother, so.
Okay, man.
All right.
All right. Thank you, sir.
Okay.
I'll give him one.
We keep the floors clean. We clean the toilets. We do everything positive for the university. And what we get in return?
Everybody's in the same boat here. Whether it be housekeeping, whether it be landscaping, whether it be M&O, we're all in the same boat.
$11,000. People just can't live. People making $11,000 were being qualified for food stamps.
The organizer's role is to help to develop the rank and file leadership and not to make you dependent on us.
I try to take what people say and show what they themselves are doing. There's no opportunities in this country, you know, that working people will come together and say, this is what we want the society to look like. This is what we want our jobs to look like. You know, normally the bosses are the only ones who meet to do that, or the government is the only one that meet to do that. But y'all are now coming together as workers to say, this is what we think is fair, and this is what we're forming our union to fight for.
Organize, organize. Workers from the South are here to say, the time is right, let's organize today. We're tired of being used and exploited. Get up, stand up, wake up, we'll be doing it. Oh, we're going to organize, organize, organize. Come on, let's organize, organize. We're going to organize, organize, organize. We've got to organize, organize.